epoxy primer. You've already seen how that was done. Now, what we got to do is, I showed you where all the pinholes were that we had to fill in, and the imperfections. So what I did here is I mixed me up some Evercoat, and I'm going to show you.
Hang on right here.
Okay, now, this is a very good brand here. This is made by a company called Matrix, but I also use a brand called Evercoat. Now, what it is, it's polyester, okay, finishing putty. Do you see what I'm saying? Okay, this is what it looks like. It's very, very fine. It's very flexible. It works very good. And what I did is I mixed it up, and I went ahead and filled the little pinholes and imperfections.
Yeah, I got to come back, and I got to sand all those imperfections out, see?
And by going ahead and putting epoxy primer on it, that has helped me find all the imperfections like I showed you. Okay, it's 3 or 4 days later, and Minnie's still sanding her shark.
I'm not still. I haven't been here in 3 or 4 days. Don't lie like that.
Who's lying?
You
are. I said
3 or 4 days
later, and you're still sanding it. That means you're...
That makes it sound like I've been sanding it for 3 or 4 days.
Okay, I'm sorry. It's 3 or 4 or 7 days later, and Minnie's finally back on sanding the fish.
There you go. That makes it sound real.
Why would I say that you... Why would I be lying and cheating? I don't lie, okay?
Yeah, but you like to make it sound like it's taking me forever.
So, it is taking her forever because she's doing it the slow way. I told her how to do it the fast way. And as you can see down here, she's not doing that. When do you think we might have that done?
Oh, in 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more days.
Because I wanted to put some paint on it today.
Well,
I want to paint the blue today.
You're not going to paint the blue today. That ain't happening. Well, leave me alone so I can get it done.
Is that a fish?
No, sharks aren't fish.
Okay. I was just wondering when you were going to catch that. No, they're not. Shark is a mammal.
No.
Shark
a whale
is an animal.
A whale is a mammal. A shark is a fish.
It's a man eater.
There you go.
Shark leeches. It's alive.
There you go.
So it's not really considered a fish then.
Well, it's not a mammal.
So it ain't going to be done today, and I won't be able to put paint on it, so our customer ain't going to be happy camper.
No, probably not.
Well, I see you got the gills on that side. Would you sand all the gills on this side off?
No, they're right
there. Why are they gone?
They're not gone.
Well, look at them. Look what you did here. You sanded these ones down to nothing.
I didn't even sand right there.
Are you serious?
Fucking liar. Look, I sanded right here, but I didn't sand right there.
What's anything about a friggin' fracking liar?
You heard me.
Well, I'm looking at the gills on that side, and then I look at these gills, and these ones are nice and definite.
Well, you know why?
What?
Because the fish.
Oh, it hangs on the wall. Oh, okay, it's a hanging fish on the wall. There you go.
You know that.
When it's hanging up, you can actually tell it's 5 feet long. When it's just laying like this, it doesn't look 5 feet long. Okay, so, we'll be back. Minnie's only begun, just begun, only just begun. It's not looking good.
It is too looking good.
See you later. Keep on sanding because
You tell me that, but in 2 minutes, you're going to say, come help me over here.
You're right because I'm going to need your help.
Exactly. So I'm not going to be sanding.
I'm going to need your help putting the lights on.
The next time y'all see me, I'm still going to be sanding on this fish because I'm going to have been helping him on that.
Okay, if you look right there, I took the back side of our paint sticks. I'm not sorry, that's not a paint stick. I took the back side of our sushi stick, or whatever you want to call it, and I cut it to fit. And we're going to use those for the shark teeth. Shark fish under attack, and Minnie's getting her done. And that is how it is. When you're doing a shark, fiberglass shark, and you got inexperienced help. Well, I wouldn't say inexperienced, slow. Very, very slow. I could have had that fish sanded. I could have had that fish sanded down in about an hour. So see, she's not concentrating, she's listening to me talking to you. Okay, well, here's our fish right here. Excuse me, shark. Not a fish, it's a shark. I was corrected on that several times. So we got our shark, and you see, I'm back on it. Minnie was tinker toying with it, wasn't really doing much. All she was doing is basically, you know, trying to find more stuff wrong with it, more pinholes, more this. I mean, why don't you just take a whole scoop of Evercoat and just cover the whole fish, you know? Come on. All right, come on. So, I'm back on it now. I am the responsibility that has to get it done. That's how it is. It's always on your shoulders, not the other guy, okay? So, there it is. You know, I got a lot to do today. I got a lot of things going on, a lot of projects in the shop. Today's Friday, and we gotta get our fish painted today. It has to be having paint on it today. We're painting a cobalt, candy apple blue, close to candy apple blue. I don't know if it'll be candy apple. We're gonna go ahead and airbrush some silver in it. We're gonna put some flames on it. It's gonna be a shark that you will never even know what happened to. But what I gotta do, I gotta get this thing sanded and ready for paint. Now what I'm using here, I'm using 80 grit and 180, because that is 180, right? Yes. Because we gotta get the rest of this Evercoat off that Minnie just, she's infatuated or, you know, crazy over this pinhole crap. You know? So what I gotta do is I gotta sand all that out. You know, let me explain something. You know, a shark does have a little bit of a rough texture skin. I know it's smooth and glassy and all that, and smooth and shiny. But you know, there is a little bit of a rough texture, especially if the shark's, you know, old. I'm sure he's ran into some barnacle at one time, or some, you know, maybe an electric eel might have shocked him at one time because he tried to eat him. I don't know. But you know, okay, so yeah, there is a little bit of old roughness to the shark. It's not like, you know, it's a baby shark that was just born yesterday. So let me finish it out, okay? Gotta get all the little imperfections out of it. Thank you very much, Minnie, on that one. I see she even got the lip. It looks like the shark here has a fat lip, so we'll go ahead and get that out. And I think what Minnie's doing, she's trying to make sure that everything is perfect on it, which is fine. Let's, you know, let's do it right. Let's have a good time. But let's also get it done, okay? Let me get it sanded. We'll come back, and I'll have it hanging in the paint booth, and we'll see what it's going to look like in blue. Take it easy. This is Pete. My friend, your friend, everybody's friend. But really, to be honest with you, the best friend you'll ever have is yourself. Take a good look in the mirror at yourself and say, I am my own friend. And when you figure that one out, you'll get a big smile on your face and say, Pete was right. Take it easy. We'll be back.